Local government units in Metro Manila are set to start this week the distribution of financial aid to almost 11 million Filipinos affected by the implementation of the enhanced community quarantine. A total of 10.9 billion pesos have been allocated for cash assistance, or 1,000 pesos per individual with a maximum 4,000 pesos per family. Quezon City resident Eileen says she will try to make sure the money will last for the entire lockdown period.
Kung dumating man po yun, unang po namin bibilhin ko yun, pagkain po namin dito sa bahay. Siguro po, hindi naman po siguro sapat, kailangan pong pagkasyahin. Unang-una may mga estudyante po ako. Tatlo po estudyante ko. Tapos, wala mo naman po tayo magawa kundi pagkasyahin po.
Some LGUs, however, have started distributing food packs. The Muntinlupa LGU on Monday gave families relief packs. The Pasay LGU also distributed about 5 kilos of rice per family in 4 barangays. About 25,000 fully vaccinated senior citizens in Makati City received gift certificates worth 1,000 pesos, while the Pasig LGU set aside about 260,000 food packs for distribution. The DILG says it is up to local government authorities to come up with their own efficient distribution systems to avoid crowding in payout sites. The Makati Muntinlupa LGUs have announced that cash aid will be distributed online, while Pasig City will be setting up smaller distribution sites to prevent long lines.
We will break it down almost street per street ang mangyayari to just make sure that they are small and manageable, and our goal is to minimize the lines. So ibig sabihin dapat ilan tao lang ang nakapila at any given time.
The Quezon City LGU meanwhile says they have already put in place measures to ensure social distancing in distribution centers.
Yung venue, kung gaano kalaki ang venue, kung ilan bawat batch ang pupunta, kung gaano kalayo yung distancing ng mga upuan, at dapat talaga nakaupo lahat ng tao, kung ano yung mga patakaran na dapat natin iisipin. No? Halimbawa, per batch ba ito, separate times na ibibigay, ibang mga details, bahala na si Kapitan.
Belmonte says they have also asked the Philippine National Police to assist in crowd control. Meanwhile, some Metro Manila mayors are planning to ask the DILG to extend the 15-day deadline for the distribution of ECQ aid.
Kung pwede daw po silang mag-request ng extension. At pumayag naman po si Secretary Eduardo Anyo at si Secretary Rolly Bautista ng extension.
Malacanang assured the provinces of Laguna and Bataan they will also receive financial assistance. The government is allocating some 2.7 billion pesos for Laguna, while officials are finalizing the allotment for Bataan. Pia Gutierrez, ABS-CBN News.